That's dope ass impression. I
made 100 grand this year. Clap, 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 clap. So what? Like, yeah, in the background though? And like, I made 100 grand this year. Clap, 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 clap. So what? Still lost, still feeling anxious. Still worry about the same shit. I made 100 grand this year. That'd be just the intro. So you can write the whole joint out on the piano and then just produce it out. They don't even care. If I told them, like, if I just blabbered to them, like, music talk, and they didn't, I was like, yo, what if I threw the snare on the three? And they'd be like, yeah. Anyway, yo, so what are we doing later on tonight? Like,
I made 100 grand this year. Clap, 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 clap. So what? Still lost, still feeling anxious. Still worry about the same shit. I made 100 grand this year. Clap, clap, clap. Means there's no one. Still on, still feel depressed. Like I'm trying to find a way in.
And bringing the claps that I mentioned in the first.
Clap, 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 clap. So what?
In the pre or something. Ah, man, things up. And then the pre. For the pre-build.
I'm trying to figure this out, but my God, I'm so human. And then I turned to my sister and smiled and asked this question.
All we want to know is where the stars come from, but do we ever stop to watch them shine?
All we want to know is where the stars came from, but do we ever stop? To watch them shine, or are we staring with ungrateful eyes?
Then call the record Ungrateful Eyes. Don't even bring the drums in until the hook either. Like the drums should just be in the hook. Damn.
Been trying to figure this out.
A clap on top of that. He said, the sound fucking changed on me. I'ma kill somebody. Well, if the sound don't fucking work. The whole joint. No drums. You like,
I made 100 grand this year. Clap, 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 clap. So what? Still, still feel the knives and still worry about the same shit. I made 100 grand this year. So clap, 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 clap. So what? Still, still feel the knives.
Pop lyrics and pop, but the swing is like awesome. I don't even know. It sounds crazy. It's gonna be stupid. And then you put the we didn't even done. You know,
it's not even finished.
But like the swing it on the drums, man. I'll put that down. Then you get that over the drums. Ow. Lay that down. People's attentions off the jump. They don't even know it's my voice.
Yeah.
Like some like Himalayan, like, you know what I'm saying? Like some, and they just like reverb the shit out of it. On top of when the one comes in, just so people off the jump, off, when they first hit, they hear the record, they're like, what is this? Like. See? This is dope as fuck.
Blanos. I don't know what's going on in his head. No idea.
Good. Yeah, tell Zeke to come in. You can come in.
His name's Rook.
Zeke.
Like Saved by the Bell.
This is Zach. And Screech. This reminds Zach Morris and Screech.
I knew it was.
Everybody pretends, especially in like music, it's like you get to a certain point or you get to a certain level and you don't care about what people say, or I have so much money that I'm happy. But I've had like personal conversations with tons of artists that are like, it's never enough. Like, I'm not happy. I thought all this money would change my life, and the tours and the women and the this and the that would really, and I feel the same way. It was like, once I get this pub deal, like once I do this, or once I get this much money in my bank account, or I'm good. It started out in high school. In middle school, once the seniors like my music, and they fuck with what I'm doing, I'll be happy. That's all I need, is just to prove to that group of people. And then once you realize, you look back and you're like, that wasn't even my concern. Now it's like, if I can get the industry to fuck with me, then fuck everybody and I'll be happy and I'll take my money and I'll run and I'll just be cool, chilling on an island. And then it's like, once the world fucks with me. And then once the world fucks with you, it's like, all right, once I get 10 number ones or 30 number ones, and you're constantly in this like mode of the future, and it kind of, are you looking at something with gratefulness, or are you staring with ungrateful eyes? Like, do you have ungrateful eyes? Like, yeah, everything you look at.
Is never enough.
Exactly. And that's where I think that the title is crazy. I think a lot of people can relate to it. Once I graduate, once I get a job, once I get married, once I have a kid, once my kids are out the house, once I retire, and then you're on your deathbed and you're like, I've just said once I, my whole life, I never just stopped and was like, I'm very blessed to be in the situation that I'm in. You know what I'm saying?
Very true. It's where the stars came.